see a large cave at the north edge of the site. The final ray of crushers is in there. Look for a master switch that controls them. Well done, Outlander. We're back up and running. Now it's time for a little creative problem solving.